And right now, the GBI is investigating after Douglas County deputies shoot and kill a burglary suspect today. The sheriff's office says the deputies were responding to a report of someone breaking into the Red Line Performance Group on Fairburn Road in Douglasville. That's a used car dealership. The deputies arrived and they say they found the suspect trying to leave. They say he assaulted the deputies with some type of weapon, leading them to shoot him. We are still working to gather more details and we'll bring you more updates as they come into the newsroom.